We first extract the bone marrow concentrate from your pelvic bone and then isolate the stem cells and growth factors and re-inject those. The BMAC procedure is actually a three-step process when we're doing the entire procedure. The first step is a pre-injection, which is done a few days before we actually inject the BMAC, and that's done with a solution we have on our shelf called Prolotherapy. The purpose of the Prolotherapy is to start an inflammatory action in the area that we're treating. So the analogy is tilling the soil. So you come to our office and under ultrasound or x-ray guidance, we will place some Prolotherapy solution into the joint that we want to treat because we want to start a process to make that joint ripe and rich. Again, the analogy is tilling the soil before we plant your seeds. The second step is the BMAC day, and that's what I already described. That's when we first extract the bone marrow concentrate from your pelvic bone and then isolate the stem cells and growth factors and re-inject those. So that's planting the seeds into the injured area, most commonly a joint. The third step to the process is done usually 2 days later, and that's done with platelet-rich plasma, or PRP. The reason we put PRP into the joint after we put the stem cells and growth factors in the joint is PRP helps to make the stem cells work better. It's like a fertilizer. So the analogy of the three steps is tilling the soil, planting the seeds, and fertilizing the seed.
Do you have bone-on-bone knee arthritis? Do you have severe pain in your shoulder, hip, knee, elbow, wrist, or other joint in your body? Have you been told that surgery is your only solution? Come see us at Regenexx Pittsburgh as we have great treatment options for you. Your office visit will be covered by your health insurance, and we will give you an honest opinion as to whether or not our treatments are something that may be beneficial for you.